say, even if people don't work, you know, people don't work, so they do a really your kids now, something like, you know, that's a job in itself, looking after kids. Yeah, I feel sorry for all those poor mums out there who like, work part time and then they gotta look after the kids and they're not good, you know. Yeah. I got a friend and she works nights, filling shelves, and bless her, she gets home, she can't go to sleep because she's got kids. So she has to stay up to send them to school and then get them ready for school. Yeah. So she just, yeah, she just four nights. She just part time, basically 3 nights a week in that, but yeah. And she's got to stay up, get the kids ready for school. Because the husband gets to work really early. So he can't. So she's got to get the kids ready for school and then she can't go to bed till about 9 o'clock. She goes to sleep till about 3. Yeah, and then obviously the kids have mum come home. She's still tired because she still hasn't had much sleep. And then come the dinner, the bath, and all that. Too much, and yeah. Yeah. I know. Bless. I really do feel sorry for her. Sometimes I go around there and I say, oh, I'll have the kids for a few hours. And Saturday or something, and I say, oh, I'll take the kids for a few hours and you can have a nap. Yeah, and I don't mind, you know, kids in trouble. Yeah, she needs a nap, bless her. Well, that's it, she hasn't got a lot of family, so you know, any little bit that we can do to help her, you know, so she can have a little bit of sleep. Really good. He like when he comes home, even though he's knackered, he'll look after the kids and stuff. And she goes for a nap, especially if she's working that night and she's been up all day. You know what I mean? Especially this is the problem. Like when she's off school, when the kids are off school, yeah, she still has to go to work. Then she just doesn't get any sleep all day. No, I know. So by the time the evening comes, when the husband comes home, she is like, yeah, bless her, her head is like, yeah, like mashed potato, because she's so tired. I know, bless her, but like she says, what is the point of me going to work and then pay for childcare? It like defeats the object because I don't have enough money as it is. Yeah, so if I pay for childcare, then it's just no point me going to work. Yeah, so she's up all day with the kids. Bless her. Yeah, but what can you do? And pay your bills, your mortgage and that. Yeah, that's the thing. Everything costs money. Yeah. That's it, yeah. Yeah, everything's so expensive now. Either you get a mortgage or you rent it. basically just want to trim. Yeah, okay. And do you want me to straighten your hair? Alright, sweetheart. So when was the last time you had a haircut? Okay. Yeah, some of your layers have grown out a little bit, haven't they? Yeah. Okay, it's been about 6 weeks. Yeah, they don't look too bad. Oh, I see some of the hair. Yeah. Yeah, they do. Some people, their hair grows really quickly. But they don't look too bad. Yeah. That's a bit, was really good, really, for 6 weeks. So firstly, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to spray a little bit of water on your hair, just make it a little bit easier for me to cut, okay? Alright, sweetheart, no problem. Lovely hair, you've got beautiful hair. I really love the colours. Where did you get the hair done? Did you have it done here or a different salon? Thank you. hospital. I did change him. Yeah, but you know what happened? Yeah, the newborn. When the baby was born, he pooed on him. Yeah, all over his hand. Yes, as soon as my eldest did that. Yeah, like he said, that's it. As the kids get older, you know, they get stinkier, don't they? Yeah, he just... But, you know, I don't blame him, but... Like I said, I'd rather do it myself, you know, things like that. Oh, God, it's dropping things. But, yeah, but I say he's really good. Yeah, he does. He's such a good cook. Yeah, he's like... chef, the cook in the house, and I'm the baker. I like to bake, but cooking is just not my thing. Yeah, he does all the cooking. He does, oh my God, the best spaghetti and meatballs. Oh my God. Yes, he does the meatballs from scratch and everything. Oh my God, and the curries, yeah. I mean, it gets that bad. I don't even like the ones from the Indian or anything. I only like his curries and the Chinese curry. He's a really good dad. Yeah, the kids love him to death. They love playing with him and stuff. Yeah, and what's good about it as well, like, if I'm, like, really knackered and things like that, then I'll go for a nap and he'll look after the kids. Yes, it's like, nap, yes, please. Yes, I... Oh, my God, yes, yours as well. She still couldn't decide, and it's like, oh, for God's small on them as well, so I'm gonna have to get. I know, this is the thing, like, you gotta buy their uniform with their badge on it, and they're not cheap, are they? No. So, what is it now? £8 for a polo shirt, per polo shirt. No, it annoys me because it's like they're only little, and like, you can get like from Asta. Little bit longer. doesn't she? Actually, I am actually going to see them next week. Yes, I'm going to see Abba. Of course, I'm going to see Abba. Yes, they are absolutely amazing. I love their music. Yes. Oh, yes, absolutely fantastic. You do not. actually go out, have fun with my friends. raising the children on their own and stuff. Yeah, it's just really sad, isn't it? Yeah, anyway, let's change subject because this is like depressing me. Yes. Oh my god. Have you seen that program on TV? No. Literally, I have not watched it, but I've heard about it. I've watched like 5 minutes of it, but I had to turn it over. What's it called? Naked Attraction. Oh my god. Literally, naked people on TV. Yeah. Yeah. But naked on TV. With all their bits there. Yeah. It's like, literally, how can on earth you be attracted to somebody when you've already seen their bits? Like, I don't know. It just takes the excitement of it. Do you know what I mean? Like, oh yeah, I'm going to see your bits before you go on. First, I'm going to choose my partner. Go out with you if I like your bits. It's weird. Oh, nice. Now you want to see people with, do you know what I mean? Personally attracted to seeing with the clothes on first. And then, you know what I mean? When it goes nice, obviously some people have one night stands and stuff, but when it goes nice, you've had a few dates, so you know, when you're going out for a month or so, well, yeah, you know, not everybody sleeps the first date. Yeah, so, you know, then it's like, oh, it's so nice, and you actually care for them. It's just really nice, isn't it? But that is just like, oh my god. Yeah, and they would like, no, some of them are like really old people. Oh my god, I would die. And then the person who like is looking, they have to get naked as well. Oh my god, yeah, oh my god. On national TV. Oh, let's just get butt naked in front of the TV. Embarrassing. Oh my god, yeah. Would you do it? No, god, no. It's bad enough looking at myself in the mirror. They might want, you know, Just quickly brush your hair.